Small child is really cute. She just compared my Xbox One controller to a PS4 controller. Pistol except in the 34. What? Nah. I just started mine.
The mission at the dockyard proves it. Production of Kessler's missiles must be in full swing. The components I found couldn't have been for any other purpose. Sure, we wrecked the operation. But how many of these components have already been shipped to Allagra? How close are the Nazis to mass production of the new missile? One thing's for certain. The Mafia were the ones disrupting the operation at the dockyard. It's a connection OSS are keen to exploit, especially given Mafia involvement in Operation Husky, in which the Allies took Sicily. Weaver wants me to meet Salvatore Danelli, an infamous mob kingpin. He thinks I can convince him to work with the Allies and the Partisans. But everything comes at a price.
What is this?
Ah, a 1913 bottle of Monte Nasta. Giorno felice.
Signor Danelli?
Call me Salvatore. It will suffice. Are we not friends, you and I?
We have mutual enemies. We'd like to help you dispose of them.
I would like that too, my friend. You can begin with Piero Capo, the leader of the Black Brigade. The man is a barbarian.
Is that so?
The monastery is full of artworks, paintings, sculptures, beautiful works. I have it on good authority that Capo plans to remove those works.
To sell?
But of course. Such treasures would fetch a great sum on the black market. If we knew how he plans to move them, then we could do something about it.
Of course.
If we are to truly call ourselves friends, Capo will have to be dealt with. We understand each other, huh?
Sure. I understand.
Good. Capo wears a rosary. Given to him by his mother. He's never parted from it. Bring it to me, and I will know you have done your job.
Those anti-tank guns will decimate the Allies if we come this way.
You think that's likely?
Well, the Germans seem to think so. It's quiet now, but they've been firing on and off for the best part of a week. Could start up at any moment. Better neutralize them, Carl.
Why does the voice acting sound odd? It might be something with my headset.
Metal Gear.
No time to admire the scenery. Gotta deal with Capo.
Is Mr. Not So Friendly? Alright, before we start.
Uniform müsste mal gewaschen werden.
Moment.
You're right, it wasn't.
Das war's.
That's what I not wanted. Oh, look at the controls, huh? Shoulder swap, click, idiot.
Questo è un vero capolavoro. Che colori! Davvero magnifico!
Why aren't they all on alert? Whatever, I got one of a guy, I guess. Much, huh? Of course it was this guy. Of course. Bring this beauty on.
Ma questo, sul serio, questo è il mio preferito. Se solo quel buffone di Dinelli sapesse che lo sto portando via.
Thank you.
langsam. Ja, ich werde Augen und Ohren offen halten. Wir sind Wasser. Irgendwann bringen wir ihn zur Fall. Augen offen halten. Aber irgendwas ist faul. Weiterjagen! Vor den Jägern kannst du dich nicht verstecken! Wir müssen ihn finden! Die Augen auf.
They stay alert. At 30? I'm just gonna do this. Maybe longer.
Ich hab da noch was gesehen.
Halt die Augen auf. Wir sind noch nicht in Sicherheit.
Ja, ich fühle mich beobachtet. Mit der Ruhe.
Er ist weg. Augen auf. Aber bleib lieber auf Zack. Hier ist er nicht.
Radio transmission code. Useful.
Da drüben, da bewegt sich was.
Che passione! Che talento! Purtroppo è quasi sicuramente un falso.
Thank you. Now I just have to wait for the convoy. Need a good place to watch from.
I got better ideas.